Hi everyone and welcome back to one more video of All Light Food. And in this video, I'm going to share with you all 10 reasons to eat cinnamon and their health benefits. So cinnamon is a spice used worldwide in different cuisines. From desserts to spicy savory recipes, cinnamon gives it a distinct taste. The cinnamon stick is taken from the inner bark of the cinnamon tree, also known as the true cinnamon tree. The taste of cinnamon is very unique among all the spices. It has a very strong flavor that ranges from sweet woody flavor to hot, pungent, aromatic taste, and sometimes bitter. The aroma of the cinnamon is powerful and sweet. Cinnamons are available as cinnamon sticks, chips, and powder for consumption. So there are many health benefits of the stick, but here are 10 reasons to add cinnamon to your diet. Cinnamon contains a high amount of antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. The antioxidants help to reduce the damage caused by free radicals in the body, and the anti-inflammatory properties reduces the body's inflammation. Cinnamon are rich in fiber, iron, and calcium. They also contain antibacterial, antifungal, and antimicrobial properties. Next, cinnamon reduces the blood pressure. Studies show that cinnamon effectively lowers the blood pressure by relaxing the blood vessels and improving circulation. The fourth one is the positive effect on brain health. Research shows that cinnamon consumption can reduce inflammation, which helps in improved memory and increased attention. The aroma of the cinnamon is known to enhance the cognitive processing. Many studies have also shown that cinnamon effectively lowers the blood sugar level in type 2 diabetes. Studies show that cinnamon increases the ability of insulin to move the blood sugar into the cells. Next, cinnamons have natural digestive properties which boost digestion and reduces abdominal pain, flatulence, dyspepsia, diarrhea, and irritable bowel movements, having a positive effect on your digestive system. Now, according to Ayurveda, cinnamon liquefies the mucus or the sputum and expels it out of the body. It is also considered highly beneficial for cough, cold, and headache. Cinnamon contains antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory properties which help to reduce toothache, gum inflammation, and bad breath. Next, cinnamon helps to boost the immunity, strengthens the bone, and keeps the eye healthy. And finally, studies show that cinnamon contains anti-carcinogenic properties. It is important to note that do not take large quantities of cinnamon at a time. Cinnamon contains medicinal properties and should be consumed in required doses. Too much cinnamon can cause hypoglycemia or low blood sugar, liver problems, sore mouth, and cinnamon can also interact with certain medications. If you have diabetes and are on medication, then consult your doctor before taking the cinnamon supplement. So that's all for today's video. I hope it was a bit informative. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section below. And I shall see you in one more video. Till then, goodbye, take care, and stay healthy. For health and food related articles, please visit my website at www.alllightfood.com. And you can also connect with me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.